Now, answering your questions about the law and legal issues, this is Legal Break with attorney Gary Bruce.
Hello there and welcome. Welcome, Gary.
Thank you.
Always a pleasure to have you. Yes, we've got great questions today. The first one is a viewer email. What happens when the insurance company doesn't settle when I told them to when I got sued?
And this comes up a good bit. Mm-hmm. And the truth is you do have rights. So as you caused a wreck, you hurt somebody, somebody fell at your place, whatever, and you want it done. You don't have enough coverage, or for whatever reason, you want it over with. And the insurance company, with good lawyers, truthfully, the insurance company will be given a chance to do that.
Okay.
And if they don't, and you get a big judgment against you, then you have claims against the insurance company. Because generally, the truth is, people aren't chasing down somebody individually. You hope to get paid by the insurance company who agreed to insure that loss. Mm-hmm. So two claims. One would be if they acted in bad faith. That is, we're just going to see what happens. We know it's a big claim, but we're going to see if we can't beat it. We're just going to roll the dice with your money. Mm-hmm. That's bad faith, and you can sue your insurance company for that. And it happens. Number two would be they negligently fail to deal with the issue. So they're given the chance to resolve it, and they forget to respond in time, or they don't do something they should have done. They can be negligently, they don't appreciate the danger, they don't appreciate the risk. Mm-hmm. Then you can sue them then to pay the judgment so that the people that were harmed get paid without it impacting the policyholder. So there are ways to deal with that. If you tell them to get, and you ought to get your own lawyer if it's a serious case, to deal with the insurance company. So.
Huh. Very good.
Anyway, it's a good question. Yeah. If it comes up, call a lawyer.
Yeah, very interesting. We also have a Facebook question today. So here goes. I have been selected for a jury. Is there anything I should know before the trial starts?
Well, you should know this, that everyone, I think, is going to try and be respectful of your time. Mm-hmm. And I hope so, and I hope we are. And the court will bend over backwards to accommodate you. And it should be a good experience, you know. Yeah. I've had juries that have been very reluctant to be involved, but then once they are, it is the quintessential American experience where we decide disputes between our neighbors.
Yep.
You know, it doesn't get any better than that. It's not left to some arbitrary decision of a king or a prince or someone who doesn't like you. It's decided by your neighbors. So. There'll be rules that you're not used to, we've talked about on these segments, but you'll be educated about it and hopefully fulfill your civic duty in a way that really isn't done anywhere else in the world.
Yeah, it is. It's a great experience. I've been on a couple myself. Thank you so much
Thank
for
you.
Being here today. We look forward to seeing you on the very next Legal Break.